If you really want to change something, you have to be bold. And ultimately, for oncology, it means to find cures. You have to have the courage to bring people together that are passionate about the topic and see how we can join forces. My hopes for the future are that we're getting better in really tackling cancer, and my ultimate dream is to find a cure for cancer. So I'm very excited that today I'm together with three very interesting individuals to have a discussion about the big C word, cancer, and how we can find cures.
Because of new medicine, we are seeing people in the grey area. I am the grey patient in that area.
Over the past 15 or 20 years, various types of drug therapy have become much more important.
It's not all about the scan. It's about adding years to life and adding life to years.
I'm alive because of research. I have hope because of research. I kind of feel like I'm a cancer spaceman in a rocket. And we're not quite sure where we're going.
We need role models like Deborah, because patients that are diagnosed with cancer are normal, beautiful, energetic people.